I am so excited for this one because I'm going to be sharing with you guys my fall closet essentials, just pieces that I'm going to be wearing and styling this fall season. A lot of these things I have been wearing for months, obviously through spring, summer, whatever, but these are things that have been inspiring me to make outfits recently and been using to kind of embrace the fall season. So these are just ideas for you guys if you're going shopping, if you're going thrifting, if you want to look at your closet and see things in, you know, a new perspective and grab things and trying to be creative with your outfits. This is just for fun. So without further ado, let's get started with shoes first. First up are my Boston Vegan Birkenstocks. These have easily become my favorite shoes. I have been wearing them every single day. They're amazing, and they also have these in black as well. Next up, I have my New Balance 550s. I wanted to include these in the video because I have been wearing them all the time, although they are sold out and have been reselling for so much freaking money. If you can get your hands on these, then that's great, but it is really just a nice, simple shoe. Usually I wear my Reeboks that are just like plain white, but these have easily replaced them. So honorable mention to my New Balance 550s. My cowboy boots. So these are actually my second pair of cowboy boots because I've become so obsessed with them. I don't really have a lot of like brown shoes to style with a lot of my neutrals, so I've been loving styling these. I got these at the flea market. I suggest getting cowboy boots like secondhand, flea markets, Trading Post, or even like Depop online. And I found these for $75, I believe. New additions to my shoe collection. These are my Geox loafers. I realized that I don't have really any boots in my closet or like leather shoes, and these would be a great addition. They are great if I need to like dress up an outfit or wear a dressier shoe and I don't feel like wearing heels. These have been amazing. Next, we got a little kitten heel. So you always need a good kitten heel any season, but really in fall I love having just little cute heels to like kind of dress up any outfit. Let's get into some pants. So these are my all-time favorite pants. I call them my business pants. Kind of like a professional-ish business look, but like not business. Fancy, but like also not fancy. I don't really know what category this goes in. They're just so flattering because they're high-waisted, so they sit right on your hips, and then they're like straight leg and flowy. So I have a pair from Bikini Boutique, just these black ones that are honestly my most worn pair. Then I have a pair from Princess Polly. These brown ones are so cute. These ones are definitely a little bit dressier, so I like to wear them with a pair of heels and you know, when we're going out on the town, whenever we do that, I don't know. Last pair I just got from Zara, and I don't know what kind of magic is in these pants because they look phenomenal. Like, I put these on and I'm like, excuse me? Like, it hugs your waist so right, it hugs your bum so right, and looks amazing in this color. Let's talk about my favorite jeans. So I have two pairs here that are two completely different price points. We have a pair from Zara and then a pair from Revolve Girlfriend Denim. These are like $220. These are like $50. And I love both of them. I will say I lean a little bit more towards the Girlfriend Denim. These are just so freaking nice. I have never loved a pair of jeans so much or felt so good in a pair of jeans. They're kind of like mid-rise and they're the perfect length, but they're not like high waters on me. So these are absolutely perfect. I also get the most questions about these jeans. Just like a 16 out of 10. They're amazing. On the other hand, we have this pair from Zara that I actually really, really love. They have the same kind of mid-rise fit with the straight leg. These are a little bit thinner than the other ones, but they also go down to my ankle at the perfect length, down to my shoe. So these are $50. I mean, like $50 jeans that make me look so good. I am here for that. Love that. Let's get into some leather pants because I feel like these are a big favorite during fall, especially if you're wearing them with like chunky sweaters and making them look all cozy. I have this pair from NBD Revolve, and I actually got these last year, and so glad that I found them in my closet recently because they are absolutely gorgeous. And then I found the leather pants. Okay, they're from Zara. They're so good. They're the perfect length. Again, leather pants can be like high waters on me. No, these are amazing. They fit amazing, but I did get a size small. Usually in pants I'd be like a medium, so I would say size down in these. I am in love with these, and they're the kind of leather that when you walk it's not gonna make that like sticky noise, you know. Very comfortable. Now let's get into some comfy clothes, because really on like a day-to-day basis I really love getting cozy clothes, comfy clothes, but making them look like a put together outfit. So these two pants are like key to those looks. First up, we have these pants from Aloe. These are like ivory flowy pants. The next pair of pants, these are from Zara. I got them a while ago, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to find a similar pair, but these are like a mixture between these pants and then like a more, I guess, like dressed up pant kind of. So for bottoms, I really love these like sweat shorts. So these are from 637 and Revolve. Such a pretty color. And then I have these ones that are Aritzia TNA. They have so many good like basic options in their TNA brand. And these aren't really like sweat shorts. They're more just like cozy flowy shorts. But these are from Aloe, and this is my type of like everyday short. Like wearing it with just a crop top like this with my Birks, out the door. Amazing. I have one skirt to show you, and one skirt only, because this is the perfect little mini black skirt. I got it from Zara recently, and this one really is just so good. It has a little slit on the side. It's the perfect length, and I have this in a size medium. Fits so well. Next, get into sets. So obviously sets are through every season, but I'm gonna share with you some of my favorite like sweatsuits or just like regular fall inspired sets. And since I mentioned these shorts, they actually have a matching little sweater. So these are both from Aloe. I fell in love with this on the website, you guys. Like the perfect color, it is so cozy. I'm just in love with this. Let's talk about Skims cozy knit collection. My god, these cozy knit pants. I mean, like, I could just leave this on my couch and people would probably think this is just like a blanket, like a really cozy blanket. You could use it as a blanket. Honestly, if you, Skims needs to come out with a blanket. That needs to be a thing, and I need it to be this fabric. I've never felt like a Barefoot Dreams blanket, but I would think that it would feel like this. That's the kind of like luxe and luxury I get when feeling this. And then I have the little matching wrap top. Let's do some sweatsuits. We always need matching sets for fall. These are currently my favorite. I have this super cute, almost like a cappuccino color from LA Apparel. Next set I have from Aloe. This is one of the comfiest like hoodie sweatsuits that I've ever put on. I have the hoodie in a size large and then the pants in a size medium. Lastly, honorable mention is for my merch. This is my matcha collection. We have the matcha crew neck with matcha sweatpants. I've talked about these in my matcha showcase video, but this is my little baby right here and I love it so much, especially these sweatpants. Like, are an absolute dream. This is kind of a trendy piece going on right now, but I got this little romper unitard onesie from Forever 21. Oh my gosh, I thought it was H&M. I'm sorry for anyone I said it's from H&M. H&M does have one, so I'll link that one down below. But this is from Forever 21. I got it my junior year of high school, so like 7 years ago. Yeah, so this is from a little bit ago, but now it's like a trendy piece. So I've been getting my use out of her. I do have this one from LA Apparel, and they have this in so many colors. It's just absolutely gorgeous. I really just like these for like an everyday going and running errands look. Honorable mention to my little vests that I'm going to be wearing all fall season. I need so many vests. I only have these two, but that is like my next thrifting trip mission. So this one I actually did get thrifting. It's so freaking adorable. And then this one I got from Zara, I believe last year. And I really like wearing this one, just like open with a top just like this underneath. I do have to mention my little dad hats because I always have to keep these on standby to add to any outfit. So I have this one from Easy Sundays. We got my aloe hat. They have these in like so many different colors. This one I just got from my friend Caitlin Nolan's merch. Little foodie girl. And then this one's actually from my merch that I released last year. I just love them, especially if you put the hair behind the ears. I feel like Hailey Bieber. Next, kind of going along with like everyday running errands, simple type of look, I want to talk about my Aerie leggings. So these I don't wear to, this is like my workout outfit to not work out, but they're so comfortable and I love wearing them with my Set Active one shoulder bras, with my little Aritzia socks, with a pair of sneakers, with a hat, with a zip up. Just my perfect everyday running errands, even like working from home. I just feel productive when I'm wearing some type of workout outfit, even if I'm not working out. It still makes me feel good. I also love Aloe's workout tops, specifically the ones that have the little Aloe logo across the front. These are so comfortable. Last items I'm gonna talk about is what I've been wearing throughout the whole video, and that is this simple little crop top. So this is actually from Aloe and it's in ivory. This has become my favorite go-to little crop top. And then I've been wearing my merch actually. This is my little Ray white tank, and I'll leave a couple different white tank options down below. But I do believe we might still have a couple of these left. I totally forgot to show my sweaters and blazers that are hanging in the background. And I don't know how I skipped over these, because sweaters are obviously a staple for fall. And all of mine are actually thrifted. I highly suggest going and looking at the men's section at the thrift store. I usually go to Savers and they always have lots of options for sweaters as well as blazers too. And they're like a good oversized moment. And I forgot to mention that this zip up is from Aloe Yoga and I have it in a size large. Junie wants to join the end of the video. So that is actually going to be the last item, you guys. I hope that you enjoyed watching. This was a lot of fun to put different outfits together and show you guys, you know, what we're working with this fall season. Ooh, Junie's in a cuddly mood. Let me know if you guys like this video. I haven't done like a fashion related video in a minute, so let me know if you liked it. Comment down below, whatever you want. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in my next video.